All right, everybody, it is day 187 of the All-American Startup Journey. I'm here in Vegas. We're setting the booth up. It's not done. But you can see we got the display out. On the table, we got the cool backdrop. My dad's booth over here. So we're in the middle of setting up still. And we're going to have the next 3 days. It's going to be great. Tonight, we're going to go out with the provider of the duck products that we make with the duck treats. They are taking us out to a cool restaurant tonight that they send their ducks to. So that'll be really fun. And then don't have anything planned for Wednesday night, but I'm sure something will come up. And then Thursday, I'm gonna meet with the thing that's supposed to be closed and it's still not closed. I'm gonna need a ton of patience. My goodness. So we're at the Super Zoo show and we're at the Mandalay Bay. And we're gonna have 3 days of selling and meeting people, networking, connecting in the pet industry. So we will see how it goes. I don't have a whole lot of expectations. We're gonna see. I don't know what's gonna happen. My main thing here is to get the duck guys. So, and then the Thursday night. That's the big stuff for Vegas. Sure. Let's see what it is.